Should You Read Slash Them All? So this is a graphic novel by Anton Millard, and it follows high schoolers as two high schoolers have been found dead. And through that, there's been kind of a discovery of a serial killer amongst this community. And so there's a lot of intrigue and ultimately, obviously, lots of violence. So hopefully that is enough to answer the question.